Once you finish your LiveBinder, you're probably going to want to share it with others. To do that, go into your binder in edit mode and click on the share button. And this brings up the share menu. Now, if you just want to send them a link to the LiveBinder, you can do that from right here. If you want them to see a certain tab first, you go to that tab and then copy this link, and that will send them directly to that tab or subtab in the binder. Now, the access on this binder is currently private copy disabled, so nobody can copy it. I can change that to private copyable or public copy disabled or public copyable. And if I leave it private and I want to send it to somebody who doesn't have a LiveBinders account, they will need this access key in order to access the binder. Now, if they do have a LiveBinders account and you want to share the binder with them, you can assign them privileges. So all you do is you click on Assign and then enter their email address here. And then you select whether you want them to just be able to view the binder or if you want them to edit the binder. So you can have collaborators on your binder. And then you can just add them to your binder that way. And they will not need the access key, even if it's a private binder. So that is how you share your LiveBinder.